We're following two breaking news stories at this hour and want to begin with one right here in the Piedmont Triad.
A portion of Martinsville Road in Greensboro is shut down after a serious accident. Guilford County EMS says it looked at four people on the scene, taking at least three of those to the hospital. We're told one even has critical injuries. Police say the section of road that is closed is between Hathaway Drive and Pisgah Church Road. We will get you an update as soon as possible.